camp for the hunter stuff. Let's do a quick hunter run. Okay, all the quests seem to be taken. Vendigo Main, sure. Let's go get it. Do I have mining? Yeah, I do. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. We'll see how this goes. Chunk of boar meat. Crack boar ribs. This thing. Thick bear fur. Okay. Dodge as a boar. Next. Doki. They can skin them. Then the goose can be skinned. Okay, let's go inside. Invite. Let's see if we wanna run through this. You don't wanna. Okay, that's fine. Yo. Wow. Okay. Okay. Let me do some other quests before I go inside there. Okay, that's nice. Snow leopard. I don't need to kill these guys. But just in case, so that he's not in my way later. Thank you. Okay. Big bear fur right there. I don't want to be Beastmaster this time around, I think. Can't wait to get level 10 as well, but I don't think I'll be Beastmaster this time around. Last time I was Beastmaster. I mean, it's all fun and things, but I feel like it can be more fun as either a marksman or that other dude. Survival or marksman, right? We'll see though. Maybe I'm wrong. So let's mine this and go there as well. Need to mine everything I can find. How do I go up there? How do I get there? Probably through here. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. That's nice. Maybe I can do instant engineering things. Yes, I can. Which is nice. This is better than my shot right now. Already better, and I didn't even start anything. Rough dynamite is also really good. We'll see how to do more little by little as well. Okay, kill this guy real quick. Nothing good. I can sell things to this guy. What can I sell? Watch everything. Malachite. Malachite. Okay, next. Nobody's fighting these guys because nobody needs them for any quest. I like fighting. So it feels nice. Cragboar rib, that's not bad. Okay, let's go back. We still need thick bear fur. Still need everything from cragboars. So still need a lot of things. Didn't even get to me, sir. I'm a pro in that case. Okay, kill this guy. Did I learn something? No, I did not. That's fine, I guess. These guys don't drop Wendigo main. Vendigos throw Wendigo main, drop it a lot more often than their children. Well, let's stop killing the children then. Put on some shoe. I bought a better one. Okay. Not enough. That's fine. Next one. Okay. These don't drop what I need. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not getting anything here. Level 6 hunter chilling with me here. I do want a bear gun. I wonder if does he have arcane shot already? That's interesting. Okay, that's nice. Why am I in combat? Okay, so I need oh, I'm done with this quest. Okay. So let me just go finish the quest. And when I come back, I'll do bears and other things. Maybe do them on the way somewhere as well. Who knows? Pick up this quest. Go finish up with others. All the bears are killed. Razzle dazzle. What's this guy doing here? How do you come here? Level 10? Night elf? Very interesting. Crag boar. What's interesting to me is aim shot or whatever it is, right? From marksman. I feel like it'll give me a lot of damage. And my kiting ability will be just great. Law. That's large crag boar. Ice claw bear. Those kind of swords are like crazy. Young black bear, still not getting what I want. Dodge. Yeah. Crag boar rib, that's already finished. Chunk of boar meat, that's nice. Winter wolf. Wow, they're dealing some damage. These little wolves. Little wolves. Let's do the ice club here. Cause why not? Okay. Close here. No. Wow. Almost peed my pants right there. Let's go finish this quest.
You got my attention. Watch your back.
Okay, so this quest is done.
Pleased to meet you.
Merchant.
Be seeing you.
No. Almost died here. That's nice. A good old guildy, giving me some bag space. West main headhunter, thick bear fur, and the other thing. Would be really nice to get some copper or whatever and just get myself a good gun. Plus a good two-hander would also be nice. Just one-shot anything that comes next to me instead of almost getting defeated. Large crack boar. Okay. We didn't finish any quests as of now. There's wolves everywhere. Young black bear, that's better than the other bear. Okay, nice. Okay. That's nice, chunk of boar meat. So now I only need bear and those frostmane hunters or whatever. Let's go explore their side there. Plus those cogs there as well. All of that is fine, I think. It is possible to do. Maybe not today, but it will be done. Okay, that was nice. Easy. Okay, let's go next for the frost mains right there. And maybe take these quests on the way. Red Ridge Mountains. Copper vein. Wolf meat, all of that is okay. Timber. Timber is up. If somebody wants that. Okay, so this is nice right there. I have a short bow. That would be nice.
Interest you on a pint?
Great to meet ya.
What else is here?
What's on your mind?
Do I need one of these? Like, what do I need? Rhapsody Malt.
What can I get for you today?
Can't get it here.
See you soon.
That's interesting. Shimmerweed. Okay, so I'll have to go get Shimmerweed from there, I guess. Right now, let me get these cogs from here. These dudes drop cogs, right? Yeah. Ooh, I don't deal damage to them. That's not nice at all. Yo. And they're reducing my strength as well. This is tough. This is tough. And they don't drop 100%. Okay, so I'm just leaving, I guess. I'll just go straight here. Copper vein, that's nice. Let's pick it up on the way. XP. I can do that. That's a level. I need level 10 though, just to learn my pet. Just to learn to have an ability to have a pet. So I need to go in here, as I understand, right? In and out. Everyone's being killed here. Come on. Exploration complete. This guy. Probably two-shotting everyone. 140 attack power? Come on. Not even fair. Plus, like, 4 green items. Dude. Okay, I guess. I don't really need to kill these guys. But I can, right? So I need to kill these guys. Thank you. Wow. I guess level 10 dude will die, but I don't know how I didn't get the one that I actually wanted. I mean, whatever, let's just go right there. Let's go do this quest, then go do that quest on the way, right? What's that? So, Shimmerweed and Shimmerweed Basket, okay. And Frostmane Trolls will be there as well. So that's all good and dandy. Nice and dandy, good and dandy. What's my plate right now? 1 hour, 44 minutes. Level 7. Okay, how do I get up there? Up there. Oh, that's nice. Copper vein on the way. That is nice. It's also nice to have these rough stone things. Very nice, really. Okay, let's go to our good old place where we can steal the food. Another copper vein, nice. I even do it? Final. It's nice. Level 8. Okay, let's go do this quest. He's right there. And the quest is right here. That'll be an instant level here. This is very nice.
How are you?
Someone killed one of them. Which is nice. How do they get them? Like, they killed one of them. There's no way I can kill him. Will he be walking out of it, like roaming somewhere? Yo. If I had a slow, then it would be not even a problem. Okay, whatever. I'll do it later, maybe. When I have a pet, he'll also not be a problem anymore. So, whatever. Crack four ribs. Copper vein somewhere inside here. Copper vein somewhere inside here as well. Interesting. Now how do I get up there? I think there's a little hill here that I can walk on. If I remember correctly. I'm level 8 almost. All these ice claw bears. No, just run. Go and mine that. Okay. Oh, nice. Just went from here to there. I'll get that one too. Barry. Timber. next mob will be a level. So that's nice. So I have already 26 copper. It's not too bad for level 7. Don't even need a mob for a level. Did deal a lot of damage to me. Copper somewhere here. It did deal a lot of damage to me. So what's that? 600 XP, 600 XP, not enough, not even for anything close to what I need. Let's go this side, we'll kill one dude. Not even one dude that I need. Okay, two of them are going for me, so then I'll just leave. Let's go here, where there'll only be one. And then just kill them one by one instead of two against one. Pretty weak right now, before I get the pet. That's how much health left when he comes to me. Very nice. Ooh, two copper veins. Very nice indeed. Not the best. Not the best for sure, but maybe not the worst. Yeah, that's nice. Dwarf Paladin. That's nice. It would be good if he invited me here. Wow. He deals that much damage? Okay. almost two-shot me. That'll be fine and dandy, whatever you do, I do better. I'll just kill everything that you can kill. So green. Okay, what else? That guy? Plus 3 strength. This guy killed everything pretty much. Okay, in this case, I think we're done here. Thank you, sir, and let's leave. Where's that copper vein? Didn't want to miss it, but I did somehow. Right here. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Okay, let's go here. I still didn't do one of these, yeah, so I'll have to go into that cave, I guess. I'm level 8 right now. There would be some additional stuff there. Let me go give away this quest. Maybe pick up that. Like, if I could, that would be really nice. Is that a human? Yo. Why are they even coming here? I mean, it is a pretty nice zone. I don't like human zone. It's a lot more fun. Oh, he's mining. Okay. Let him mine. Two to eight additional holy damage. Okay, give away this quest.
Here, there. Be good. Watch your back. Off with you.
This is what. Yeah, who knows what this is? This plus 3 strength sword is not too bad, but it would be better for a warrior, probably. By a mile. A metric ton. I guess my axe is like level 1 axe that I didn't even upgrade at all. This would be like a super duper upgrade. Would literally hit 20s instead of 1s. Free strength. I'll just try to run straight there. Go away. Don't touch me. You stupid bear. Ha, he got a headhunter. Nice for him. That's not a headhunter. There's a lot of headhunters here, but can't really pick them off one by one. Can't really do it here as well. I could go inside, maybe. Let's just do this quick quest right here. Hide Skinner. Three out of five, that's nice. Need one more headhunter. You know what? I'll just do this, I guess. So fine and dandy. Let's do this. Right now. Is that one like inside to this one? No. Not there as well.
What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground. To meet you. See you soon. Off with you.
Okay. Hunter trainer. Thunder Ale.
Watch your back. No. See you soon. How are ya? Safe travels.
All of these beer thieves. Ah, oh, there's a quest there as well. 600 XP. Not enough for anything, really. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, this is taking a long time, but whatever for now. Rough blasting stone. What's my mining level? Uh, 37 and 15 already from copper. Like best case scenario, I can get to 50. Best case scenario. Wait, this is not an engineering place? Oh. Oh, it's there probably, okay.
You got my attention.
Do this. Rough copper bomb. Copper tube, rough boomstick at 50, crude scope. Rough boomstick at 50, which is quite a bit bare.
See you soon.
Not like superb, but quite a bit bare. I'll have to level up my mining, I guess.
I've the finest wares in the land. Off with you.
I guess not mining, engineering. Yeah. For mining right now, I could do 17 of these. Right there, and then that's 700 XP, which is, let's say, a level, so I need one more level. That's a lot, sirs. That's a lot. do this real quick. Oh, create all. Let's do this real quick. I'll need to do those quests and stuff. Stolen stash. That's nice. Let's see, what can I learn from here, I guess.
What's on your mind?
Barry is nice, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice.
Hey, good.
Okay, so yeah, that's nice. Concussive shot. That's even better now. Okay. For now, log out. Have fun next time. So, two dudes already ready for one day something better. Would I like another character? Like a mage? Would that be nice? Increased intelligence. A warrior as well. Swords and maces. That's a nice haircut. Here's the future proof. And yo, those faces are like, what's with your face? Yeah. So those will be characters that I'll play tomorrow. See you guys later.